story. And welcome to you at home on this Saturday evening. It's quite interesting because the audience research we've done since we moved on to Saturday nights has told us that there are a lot more very young children watching the programme. And the producer asked us if maybe we could amend the openings so that the children would further understand. So this is what we're going to try and do. Hello, children. It's Uncle Jim here. We're going to play a game. And you can play as well if you like. This is what you need. You need the cardboard middle of a toilet roll, a squeezy bottle, and some sticky back plastic. And if you follow my instructions, you'll finish up with something like this. It's not very good, is it? But here are six we prepared earlier. Here you come, boys. Come on. You know, I don't worry about it. Just take your time. Round you go. That's it. Loads of time. How are you, Richie?
Hey, Jim.
Welcome to Nottingham. How are you, Neil?
Hey, Jim.
Thank you for coming, sir. Your brothers-in-law from Elton Chester. Thanks for coming all the way from Northwest. Thank you. How are you, Brian?
Jim.
Nice to see you. And Chris?
Jim.
Two fine-looking lads. You're all from Gateshead. We seem to have quite a lot of them from Northeast this year. What do you do, Brian?
I'm a sales rep, Jim.
For what?
I sell toiletries, fragrances and cosmetics.
You could well have had some of those toilets, couldn't you, that we for the children? Could you send us some of those and we'll send them out to the children?
Will do, Jim.
How are you, Jockey? Nice to see you. And Brian? Well done. Thank you for coming from Burton. Job, Jockey?
Building repairs inspector.
Right. For the corporation? Council?
Local government.
Yeah, local government.
That's right, yeah.
But we have to have you, haven't you, to make sure we don't... It'll get like Eldorado, all falling apart and everything. Give them a round of applause. Well done. Excellent. Well done. No problem. Have a good night.
We're on the right track.
We're on the right track. Now then, children, we're going to play Bullseye. Through the round window, we have the throw-it-alls, and through the square window, we have the know-it-alls. Bullseye, Saturday nights, £30 a question in the first round, as you know by now. Let's get on with it. Richie, choose a subject for Neil.
Books, please, Jim.
Yes, sir. Books we'd like, please, Neil.
Just take your time, Neil.
Best of luck.
Yes, 50.
For a further £30, Richie, books. What was the title of Joy Adamson's first book about Elsa the Lioness?
Born Free, Jim.
Born Free. You should know that musical. Matt Munro, great song on it as well. He sang it beautifully. Brian for Chris.
Sport, please, Jim.
Yes, sport, Chris.
Yes, 50.
50 you've got.
Come
on,
Chris.
Nicely. For another £30, Brian, on sport, which United States tennis player became the first woman to earn $1 million in prize money? Steady.
Billie Jean King.
The light will come on. Yes, we can have a go at that, Richie.
Martina Navratilova.
No, you can have a go at it, Jockey. It's got to be worth a guess, sir. A lady, United States.
No.
Right. In fact, it was Chrissy Evert. Lovely Chris Evert. Move on. Jockey for Brian.
Faces, please, Jim.
Again, sir?
Faces, please, Jim.
Yes, faces.
Faces. No, it's in spelling. The subject's there, Jim.
You're OK, no problem, Jockey. Still early days. Spelling for £30. Please spell enigma, meaning a riddle.
E-N-I-M-G-A.
The lights will come on. You can have £30, Brian, if you can do it.
E-N-I-G-M-A.
Check it with Bully. E-N-I-G-M-A is correct. Gives you a £30 bonus. Fine. Spelling's not all that easy because you've got to get it all in your mind and under pressure can irrationalise things a bit. We move on. Questions in the second round. £50 each. A little bit more difficult. Joint.
moment. Richie and Neil and Brian and Chris, but we'll carry on playing. What do you think? Richie for Neil. Choose a subject.
Affairs, please, Jim.
Yes, affairs.
Yes, 50.
50 you've got. For another £50, Richie, who is the deputy leader of the Labour Party, sir? Shh, 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 audience. The lights are on. Come on, jockey.
Gordon Brown.
We can offer it to you, Brian.
Margaret Beckett.
Margaret Beckett gets you a £50 bonus through the back door, and it's your turn, sir. Choose a subject for Chris.
Places, please, Jim.
Places.
OK, Chris. Yes, that's 50.
£50 you have. For a further £50, Brian, you're looking good at the minute. In which European country are the famous Tivoli pleasure gardens?
Denmark.
Denmark is right, sir. Copenhagen. Absolutely right. Well done. Jockey for Brian.
Faces, please, Jim.
Faces. Faces.
Yes, 50.
£50 you have. You're on your way now, jockey. Pressure's off a little bit. Look at your monitors, all of you, but first choice to jockey. Look very carefully at it, jockey. Who's that? Shh, shh, audience.
No idea, Jim.
The lights are on. Well, and we've got, yes, we've got a bonus light, Brian. Quickly.
Julie Cooper.
No. Do you want to have a crack at it, Richie?
I don't know, Jim.
Well, we'll show it to you again. In fact, it's Judy Finnegan. The end of round two, we have the scores. £230 in the lead, Brian and Chris. And we move on now to round three, where the questions are worth £100 each. More difficult again, and the categories widely spread. We've got showbiz, history, words and Britain. What do you think, Richie?
Britain, please, Jim.
Yes, Britain.
OK, Neil. Well, that's in history. Unfortunately, the subject's still there,
Oof,
Jim.
It's still there. My word, got away with your life there. Here we go for £100, Richie, on history. Henry VIII was succeeded by his son. Who was he? Out of time, the light's on. Looking for a bonus. Speak to me, Brian.
Edward VI.
Is right, sir. Gives you a £100 bonus, and it's your turn. Well played. Choose a subject for Chris.
Britain, please, Jim.
Britain, sir.
Yes, 50.
£50 you have. For a further £100 on Great Britain, fairly long question. I'll try and do it nice and steadily for you, Brian. In World Wars I and II, the British fleet was based in Scapa Flow, which is a natural protected anchorage. Which group of islands surround Scapa Flow?
Shetlands.
The light's on for £100, jockey.
Orkneys.
The Orkneys gives you a £100 bonus. You're back in the hunt, sir. Your turn. Choose a subject, jockey.
Showbiz, please, Jim.
Show business, please, Brian.
Yes, 50.
50 well, no. You've got. In which film did Faye Dunaway play chess with Steve McQueen?
Thomas Crown Affair.
Is that a guess?
Yes.
You've just got £100. Well done, sir. Gives us the scores at the end of game one. We've got £130 for Richie and Neil, £300 for Jockey and Brian, but in the lead at the moment, Brian and Chris. Well played, boys. All of you, well done. Thank you. We move on to game two, where we ask the three dart players to compete in three rounds of darts against each other to win for the partners a question. The value of that question is the winning score. Pounds for points, all to play for. Over to Tony.
OK, Neil, first round. Treble 20. And treble 1, 83. Well done, Neil. OK, Chris, 83. It's 1. Treble 20. And 20, 81. The score to beat, Brian, is 83. 20. 20. And 141. So with 83, it's Neil taking the first round, Jim.
OK, Richie, this gets you nicely back into the hunt. It's £83 with a question for you, sir. From which plant is linen obtained?
Flax, Jim.
Flax gives you £83, and you're up there £213. You're coming back, still in the lead, 380, Brian and Chris. Back to Tony.
OK, Neil, round two. 20. 5. And treble 20, good recovery, 85. 85, Chris. 1. 12 and 20, which gives you 33, but it's 85 to beat, right? 20, 20, and treble 5, 55, unlucky. Neil with 85 takes the second round, Jim.
Richie, you are coming back from the dead here, sir. For £85, Richie. In 1977, who created the World Series cricket, which introduced one-day matches and coloured uniforms to the game?
Kerry Packer.
Kerry Packer gives you £85. You got it right in one. It's 298. You're catching up, still in the lead. Brian and Chris with 380. Back to Tony for this last round in game two.
Yes, all on this final round. Let's have a look. OK, Neil. 20. 20 and 1, unlucky, very close. Okay, Chris, 41. It's 5. Treble 20. And treble 20, 125. Okay, Brian. That's the score to beat. Treble 20. 20 and 20, 100, but with 125, Chris takes the final round.
Thanks for giving us a good game tonight, lads. Brian, £125 takes you through to Bullish Prize Board safely and with a few extra quid. Listen carefully, please. Which flower is the national emblem of Japan?
Chrysanthemum.
Chrysanthemum gets you £125, which means we've got, well, we've got Richie and Neil with £298, £2 ahead of that jockey and Brian with £300, but through to Bullish Prize Board with £505. Chris and Brian, very well played. Excellent. Which means, sadly, we've got to say cheerio to Neil and Richie and Brian and jockey. In you come, boys. Oh, you came back from nowhere there, didn't you? You really did play well. Excellent. Thanks for giving us a great game. I'm sure the viewers at home will be more than grateful to you. Neil and Richie, £298. And Brian and Jockey, £300. OK, I'll count yours out, 298. It's going to take me 2 minutes. No decisions to make for you. Back in 2 minutes. See you then. This edition of Bullseye. You know by now, it's charity time. We asked the dart player to throw 301 or more to get money for charity chosen by our two finalists here from the North East. The policy this series has been new faces. We've got one tonight, newly capped for the England team, and he won his first match in style. The audience here are going to give him a really warm welcome because this ain't easy. 9301 we'd like. Please welcome England international, Jeff Williams. Come on, Jeff. From the Scots boys,
yeah. Thank you. Okay, Jeff, this is it. Just settle into it. Best of luck. It's 5. Out the board, unlucky. And 20. That was very unfortunate. The treble and out. Okay. Just take your time. Treble 20. 5. And 20, 85, it's 110, plus these. 1, 20, and 20, 41, it was nerve-wracking, wasn't it?
So it's 151, Jeff. Jeff, we did it. Hey, Jeff, how are you? Come in. Listen, For goodness sake, don't worry about it. Now, new face, you had a great first match for England. How was that first international match? How did that compare to that nine?
That's the hardest night of my life, that is. My God.
Is it?
It's difficult, very, very difficult.
No breathing space at all, is it?
No,
Thanks very much, Jeff. £151. Tell us where it's going, Brian.
It's going to a special care baby unit in a gated hospital, Jeff.
Back at home where you live, and you have good cause for that money to be going where it's going. We won't talk about it, but we know what it is, don't we? Well done. Thanks very much indeed for coming on.
Thanks
will you
lot,
come
Jeff.
Back again?
I'd love to, Jeff.
You will. But, all right, we hope we haven't destroyed you too much.
No,
come and see us again. Wish the lads all the best.
Sorry,
they've
Jeff,
gone well. No, don't apologise. They understand. Sorry. Jeff Williams, ladies and gentlemen. Well done, Brian. Good luck. Well, lads, I'm going to send this to you now. I hope you've made it from that last 2 minutes, OK? Let's see what Bullish Prize Board has got for you tonight.
In one!
Bully for you, wherever you are. It's a 14-inch portable telly.
In two!
Watch the birdies and much more with this superb pair of binoculars.
In three!
We're plumbing the heights with this super games console.
In four!
Ice cream? You've got it licked with this luxury ice cream maker.
In five!
As used in the best society...
What, the co-op?
...and others, it's a beautifully crafted Wedgwood dinner service.
In six!
Now you've always got the answer with this telephone and answering machine.
In seven!
Definitely not off the record, but it does have a radio, cassette and CD.
In eight!
Now you can be fighting fit and over the hill with a super gent mountain bike.
And Bully's special prize!
The way's clear for wet weather washing. It's a combined washing machine and dryer.
Okay, right, boys. Getting your head together. Well done. You've got the time. You've had a good black and in the red. You're thinking this game for two in the bed. You know it now. You've watched it long enough. You've nine darts. First three. Off you go. Here we go. Good luck, boys.
Okay, Chris. That's the way to do it. That's red, it's number five.
Well done. That's the dinner service.
Black. Shot red number one.
Well played. You've got the 14-inch colour TV. You're looking good. Two out of three. In you go. Well done, Chris. Good start. Good lad.
OK, Brian.
Go for your lights, Brian.
One's that's lit. Yes, that's red number six.
Fine. That's a telephone answering machine. Well done.
Black. Oh, unlucky. Hard luck, yes.
Don't worry, you're OK. It's what you'll, I'll get you these out, not a problem. No problem, you get that one. Not a problem, you're OK. He'll sort it out now, don't you really?
OK, Chris, three to go, make him count.
Here we go.
Black. Black. But red three, well
done. You've got it. You've got your Super Nintendo, well done. Let's have a look at what you've won. Boys, you've won the dinner service, the 14-inch portable television, the telephone answering machine, and the Super Nintendo. That's fine. That is good. Now, lads, yes. So, we don't mind you talking about it. I'll talk to you. £500 you've got to two lads from the northeast with two lovely ladies in with you tonight, and your four prizes and the other prizes you intended to get. Would you like to gamble all those, your bullies and your tankards are safe anyway, and the money for charity that Jeff got, that's on its way to you. That's not a problem. But this £505 and the four prizes, do you want to gamble them against tonight's star prize, hiding behind Bully? 101 or more with six darts. First Brian, then Chris. All or nothing. If you lose it, BFH. Bus fare home. That's all you get. Chrissy Everett. You've got the time it takes the board to revolve to tell us what you want to do. Audience, help them. Anything else? The girls are there. I've got to tell you at home, they have not once looked at the girls there. This is definitely a man's world in the northeast. Who's going to tell me?
We're going to go for it, Jim.
You're going for it? Take your time. Take your time. You can do this,
Brian. Just settle into it, that's the way. Take your time, 101 or more for tonight's star prize. Best of luck. Treble nine. 16. And eight. That's good, that's 51. You're 51. Over halfway there.
50.
Chris, the score you need is 50 or more. for tonight's star prize. Best of luck, Chris.
Steady.
One.
Treasure chest. There is there. 5,000. Yeah! We're thrilled to this. First time in the history of Bullseye we've ever had that prize. £5,000. Yeah! And your prize. Yeah! All right. All right.
Oh, cheers.
There
you go. Give us a kiss.
What can I say? First time in history of Bullseye, we thought we'd try it, put a bullish treasure chest in, and it's gone. Gracious, what are we going to do about it all? We're going to take it back to the Northeast. Thanks to Jeff Williams for throwing tonight. Well done, Jeff. You're welcome back on Bullseye anytime. I'm Tony Green. Watch us next week on Bullseye. Saturdays wouldn't be the same without it, would it? What about this bullish treasure chest? It's gone to the Northeast. Watch us next week. See you soon. Bye.